Right, now to see if it's on. Hello. Can people see me? Look like I'm wearing a tent. What is this? Been eating a lot during the isolation period. No, it's just a baggy jump. How's everyone doing? So apparently it takes a little while to get everyone into the live stream at the beginning, so I thought I'd make a fresh cup of tea whilst everyone comes in. Come on in, come on in. How do you take your tea? I'm going English breakfast here. Quite strong. Let it sit in there for a bit. Throw some milk in. Not that much, you want it strong. A little bit more than that. There we go. Come on in. I'm just waiting for everyone to come in. This isn't it, by the way. Thank you for tuning in. See you later. How's everyone doing? How is it treating you? How's isolation going? Maybe a half teaspoon of sugar. Unless you're sweet enough. Right. Right, I'll take you through now. Hi, hi, hi. Ooh, got a bike. Well, I fixed my sister's old bike. And that has been my one bit of exercise for the day. It's going out on the bike. This is a much more relaxed live stream than the one that I did last time. And we will get into it. I'm just kind of letting people come in. I think that's been enough time now. That's been enough time. Come on in. Ah, there we go. Hello. It's Brad here. This is the first thing we've done on the band account in a little while, because we've been taking a bit of time to write the album. I have to put a comment in here really quick. Pause it for 2 seconds, hold on. And I'm back. Hey. So I am going to put a comment in here, which is a link. And that should get... There we go. So I've just put a comment in, and I'm going to pin it like that. There we go. Look at me using it. Using technology. So the comment that I've pinned there is a link to globalcitizen.org, Together at Home. So I don't know how many of you guys have seen this, but been quite a few artists who've been doing it, the Together at Home series. And it's basically Global Citizen's effort to raise funds for the World Health Organization in the fight against COVID-19. So if you guys can, click on that link and get involved in any way that you can. It does wonders, and it goes really, really far. So please do get involved. And I'm going to play you some songs. Hope everyone's doing all right. I'm coming at you from my family home in my leisure wear. It's my leisure wear. And that just makes the guitar sound a bit less weird. But anyway, I should probably get into playing a song. I'm going to play a few songs, I'm going to do a Q&A in a little bit, but this is all night first. Sometimes I tend to lose myself out here on my own, and I never seem to get it right. But I guess that's how it goes. Ever since you came around, can't nobody hold me down. You showed me how to find myself when I needed it the most. I've been up all night, no sleep, 'cause I feel like I'm always dreaming. All night, no sleep, 'cause I feel like I'm always dreaming. Wide awake, that's okay. As long as I'm with you, I'll be up all night, no sleep, 'cause I feel like I'm always dreaming. Never gonna find my way if I
don't learn to let go. The past is the past, today is today. There's things I can't control. These circles underneath my eyes tell the truth that I've been trying to hide. See, I've been waiting for you way too long to come and take me home. Oh, I'm praying this ain't all a dream. So can you wake me up before you leave? I've been up all night, no sleep, 'cause I feel like I'm always dreaming. All night, no sleep, 'cause I feel like I'm always dreaming. Wide up.
Have a sip of my tea now. Yeah, hope you're all doing okay. It's very sunny here in the UK. It's really nice. And I've just had a really chilled one today. I had a chat with the boys earlier. We did a Zoom call, which is like a little joint FaceTimey thing. And we've been chatting a lot about like what we can do in terms of writing the album whilst we're apart. Oh, let me have a look what's going on here. Hello, everyone. I'm going to scroll down a bit because Oh, Jess! A lot of requests for Jess. Hold on. Jess! She's not going to come now. Jess!
What?
She's having a dinner.
Yeah, no, she's not. Give me a show.
Okay. 2 seconds, the star of the show is on the way.
Jess, come here.
Who's there, man? Yes, she is. Right, stay there. Come here. Gotta give her a treat now. Say hello to Jess, everyone. She's helping me out a bit. I had a chat with the boys earlier, and we're working on new music. I'm not gonna leak music, unfortunately. There you go. but yeah, it's coming together. It's a bit weird kind of trying to make music whilst you're apart, but it seems to be working. We're sending all the parts that we need to play and sing to everyone's studios, because everyone's got studios at home. Now even McVitie's got a studio at home, so he's the next Max Martin. Come on, Jess, I'll let you.
Come on.
There you go. It's all good in the hood. How's everyone else doing? What's going on with everyone? Like I said in the last one, it's a weird time for everyone. But obviously the main thing is to be supporting the cause. There's a link, I mentioned at the beginning, there's a link that's pinned in the comment. And if you do go to that link, that just is there's a way there that you can kind of help support the World Health Organization. And donate in any way that you can. And it really, really helps the cause. So please do that. And obviously the main thing is staying indoors. That's not a very nice cup of tea. Staying indoors, practicing social distancing. And and help in any way that you can. Support the NHS. Just the NHS are the ones, they're absolute heroes, so we love them. But I'm going to play one. So for those of you who don't know, because I didn't know until someone tweeted at me, it was 6 years this week since our first album, Meet the Vamps, came out. So I wasn't going to, but I thought I'd play a song from the first album. This was our second single. It's called Wild Art. Walking away, but she's so beautiful.
beautiful and made me stay. And I don't know her name, but I'm hoping she might feel the same. Here I go again, she got my heart again. Tonight we'll dance, I'll be yours and you'll be mine. Take my hand and we will shine. Oh, 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 she needs a wild heart. She needs a wild heart. I got a wild heart. Stay here, my dear. Feels like I've been standing right here for years. My mind's beat up. Tell me that you feel this. No, I won't give up. I won't give up. Tonight we'll dance. I'll be yours and you'll be mine. We won't look back. Take my hand and we will shine. Oh, 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 she needs a wild heart. She needs a wild heart. I got a wild heart. And I know it's late and I know it's cold. Come by here, I swear I'll never let you go. The way you move, see it's wonderful. Let's do it now, cause one day we'll both be old. Ooh, 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 ooh. Tonight we'll dance. I'll be yours and you'll be mine. We won't look back. Take my hand and we will shine. Ooh, ooh, ooh. She needs a wild heart. A wild tide, I got a wild tide. Oh, 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 she needs a wild tide. She needs a wild tide. I got a wild tide.
That's one top. There you go. How you doing? Yeah. 6 years, that's weird. That's gone really, really fast. Hello, Global Citizen, by the way. Yeah, a massive shout out to Global Citizen for putting this together. It's just, it's a really incredible thing, and hopefully it can utilise music and the loudest voices in music in calling a lot of people to action and trying to help out in any way that they can, and also by spreading the joy of music, so hopefully putting a smile on people's face, because that's very important as well. I'm just running through these comments. Hello, hello. Play Jack. No. Maybe one day. Bloody hell. People love Jack. Yeah. I was going to do a Q&A, but I'll be honest, I do not know how to do it. Is this it? Questions. All right, here we go. No, this isn't right. What song are you most proud of? From It's Just Mia _ XO. Ooh. I was pretty proud of Hair Too Long. Writing that. Because it sounded very, very different. When I first wrote it. And then a good friend of ours. Jordan Riley. Who's a really good producer. Produced it up. And it just sounded so sick when he did it. So I was pretty proud of that. I'm proud of like the lyrics in that one. The new music, genuinely, I am the most proud of any of the music that we've released. I'm proud of like all our music, but the new stuff feels like we are moving in a direction as a band that we've always wanted to go. So there you go, Mia. Right, what else we got? Have you been binge watching any movies? And that is from Liza.mxr. Yesterday I watched Red Dragon Rising, which is like a Hannibal Lecter film. And I had a nightmare. I genuinely had a really bad nightmare last night. And it was so... It's a good film, but like if you're not usually a fan of horrors, don't do it, because I didn't get a lot of sleep. What else we got? What am I drinking? English breakfast. Bit of sugar. Which tour? Here we go. It's a cool one. Sarah.4665 says, Global Citizen saying Tiger King. I did watch that. Apparently there's a new episode out there, and I haven't watched that one yet. But apparently it's mad. That show is just insane. There's just so many nutcases in that show. But it's a good watch. Anyway, which tour has been your favourite? I think the first theatre tour that we ever did was really special. That was like the first headline tour, and it was just after we released the first album. So it was like we did the whole album campaign, we released all the singles, and then we went on the theatre tour, and it was just so mad, because we'd done smaller shows before that, and we'd done like 200 to 400 capacities on like a mini tour, if any of you came to that, across the UK. And then we ended up doing like, I think we did Hammersmith Apollo twice in London, and then we did the Academy, I think, in Birmingham, which was a hometown show. And it was so cool. It was really sick to see like the first batch of music that we'd ever released get that reaction. So that one was really special. But genuinely, every tour was really, really special for its own reason. And the last one, Four Corners, was just so sick, because we got to go to a few places that we'd never been. What else? I'll do, say, two more. Just to reiterate, guys, this is in support of the Together at Home series with Global Citizen, in support of the World Health Organization. So please do continue clicking on that link. Go and help in any way that you can. Do your thing. How is your Spanish going? I'm not even going to get that up, because I'll be forced to do it, and it's just not going that well. It's going all right. A couple of questions about Carol. I'm not going to answer that. I don't want to get wrapped up in it. It's not my place. But if you know, you know. Favourite album? Okay. I've been listening to a band that I used to really like when I was younger, called Incubus. And their album, Morning View, is really sick. It's really, really good. So I've been listening to that a lot. Paolo Nutini's first album I really like. What else? Arctic Monkeys, AM, is like one of my favourite albums. It's really good. Any new hobbies? Trying the Spanish. Trying. Getting there. My aim is, so I'm hoping, fingers crossed, let's see how... what will be, I guess. But when we get back to Spain, because we will come back and play a show in Spain, my aim is to be able to do my chatting in between songs in broken Spanish. So you can hold me to that, if I can do it. Right, I'm going to do one more, because this even, I'm starting to even bore myself. My go-to outfit at the moment. So, pretty high fashion. All right. I'm going to do one more. Thank you again for tuning in. Hope you've had a nice time. We are working on new music. It's coming. Very lucky that I've got a studio set up, so I can be recording a lot of it from here. The boys are recording a lot from theirs. And it's coming on. It's quite cool. It's weird being in isolation, obviously, but it's cool that it gives us a chance to really focus on it. And genuinely, this album is sick. I'm gonna be so proud of it when it comes out, and I feel like you guys are gonna love it. Thank you for tuning in. Can we dance?
Talk a lot of shit when I'm drinking, baby. I'm known to go a little too fast. Don't mind all my friends, I know they're all crazy. They're the only friends that I have. I know I don't know you, but I'd like to skip the small talk and romance. That's all I have to say, so baby, can we dance? Here we go again, another thing I'm caving in. Stupid words keep falling from my mouth. You know that I've been well, see my hands remember somewhere else. Eyes were doing all the butterflies. One more drink and I should go. But maybe she might like me though. And I can think of what to say. Should I go? Should I stay? Talk a lot of shit when I'm drinking, baby. I'm known to go a little too fast. Don't mind all my friends, I know they're all crazy. They're the only friends that I have. I know I don't know you, but I'd like skip the small talk and romance. That's all I have to say, so baby, can we dance? I was nearly in, but then came the pushy friend. Killed the vibe and took my perfect 10 away. And you know I need you, girl, so my heart's not made for someone else. Save me here, cause I can barely stand. Now you singing, I go. One more drink and I should go. But maybe she might like me though. I can't take this anymore. Should I stay? Should I go? Yeah, yeah. I talk a lot of shit when I'm drinking, baby. Known to go a little too fast.
Thank you very much. Sending my love, sending my support. We'll see you all very, very soon. Stay safe, self-isolate, social distance, support the NHS, support Global Citizen. That link's still there, so click it and go and help the fund and support the cause. Mwah. See you very